Thug lured children on Facebook, drugged them and sold them online for sex, given longest sentence in history. A U.S. federal court has sentenced a man to 472 years in prison for the crime of sex trafficking of children. 31-year-old Brock Franklin was found to be the leader of a human trafficking ring that reportedly recruited its victims, several women, and girls, on the social media site Facebook. Once the gang would convince their victims to meet, they would drug them and then proceeded to sell them online for sex that took place in different hotels throughout the nation. To add to this scumbag's sentence, he was also found to be guilty by a Colorado state court earlier this year on 30 additional counts, which included human trafficking of a minor, human trafficking of an adult, and soliciting of child prostitution. His sentence is being coined as the longest in U.S. history for a case of human trafficking and was given to send a loud message that human trafficking will not be tolerated here in the States. 472 years isn't nearly enough time. We need to be putting these people to death, or at the very least make them do hard labor while they pay their debt to society. NBC Montana reports. The Montana Department of Justice says the number of child trafficking victims rescued in our state increased by 400% between 2015 and 2016. That's why Montana is joining 9 other states in a campaign to fight child sex trafficking. It's called Demand an End. Montana Attorney General Tim Fox announced the statewide PSA campaign this week. Part of the goal is to let customers of child sex trafficking know they are not anonymous. The demand for child sex trafficking is ever-present across our country, including during the holiday season, said Attorney General Tim Fox. Montana is no different. While our ongoing outreach efforts regarding human trafficking have resulted in greater public awareness, this time, we want to direct our message toward the purchasers of sexually exploited children and demand an end to their victimization of our young people, said Fox. For more information on the campaign, click here. Here's the full press release issued by the Attorney General's office. Attorney General Tim Fox, in partnership with Georgia nonprofit organization Street Grace and the Montana Broadcasters Association, announced his agency's participation in the Child Sex Trafficking Awareness Public Service Announcement Campaign, Demand an End. Statistics released earlier this year by the Montana Department of Justice's Division of Criminal Investigation show the number of juvenile human trafficking victims rescued here between 2015 and 2016 increased by 400%. The demand for child sex trafficking is ever-present across our country, including during the holiday season. Montana is no different, said Attorney General Tim Fox. While our ongoing outreach efforts regarding human trafficking have resulted in greater public awareness, this time, we want to direct our message toward the purchasers of sexually exploited children and demand an end to their victimization of our young people. Attorney General Fox also thanked agency partner Street Grace, the Montana Broadcasters Association, and Video Express Productions for making it possible to air the PSA free of charge. The PSA, entitled Unmasked, targets the customers of child sex trafficking and conveys they are not anonymous. In addition to Montana, other attorneys general offices participating in the Demand an End campaign include Alabama, Arizona, Georgia, Indiana, Kansas, Maryland, Nebraska, New Mexico, and South Carolina. Street Grace's mission is to end domestic minor sex trafficking. We know this cannot be accomplished without a strategic, coordinated effort to address demand. We need to utilize awareness, data, and research that supports the pursuit, prosecution, and restoration of those who buy, said Bob Rogers, president and CEO of Street Grace. Through this partnership with Attorney General Fox and the Montana Department of Justice, we are closer to our goal of ending the horror of child sex trafficking in America. Dewey Bruce, president and CEO of the Montana Broadcasters Association, said, "The Montana Broadcasters Association is proud to help the Montana Department of Justice get the word out on the issue of child sex trafficking prevention. We thank our member TV stations for their commitment to running the PSA free of charge through next spring in the hopes of raising awareness of viewers statewide." Human trafficking awareness and prevention have been key initiatives of the Montana Department of Justice since Attorney General Fox took office 4 years ago. Montana's laws now have clear definitions and penalties to protect children and help sex trafficking victims on the road to recovery. Last week, Shared Hope International rated Montana at an A for its work to prevent human